Yes, sir. Yes.
Yeah, by all means. I just do have one last question for you, mate, and it's kind of like a rolling question, but do you honestly believe that culling will work?
Well,
culling will work.
I've never actually used, I've never used the word culling. Because, you know, let's shoot him out. You know, I mean, I accept that people don't want that to happen.
Well, I'll change the question, and all I want is a simple yes or no answer. Do you think culling, removal, whatever you'd like to removal, do you think the removal of crocodiles in these build-up areas will work and keep people safe and allow them to go back swimming in these areas? That, during the end of the shooting era, will one say,
no,
you don't? Well, then why are you doing it?
Because it will make it a hell of a lot safer.
But it will never be 100% safe. So you lure people, into a false sense of security. You end up with more attacks. Yes, it certainly will. They're bad enough now when it's dangerous.
Man has gone into the rivers and creeks.
Not white
man. And if you were telling me that you're not going to the rivers and creeks, then I would have to say, wait, you're not much about human history. It's when we
you're talking about traditional people over 10,000 years. You can't talk about us at the end of the shooting era and compare that to now and say that the removal, you just said you don't think it's going to make it safe. So why are you doing it?
Everyone of my age, I would say 90% of men anyway, of my age,
that's great, but if you're going to propose this and it won't work, why are you doing it? What's your agenda?
I am, of course it'll work.
You just told me it wouldn't work.
No,
you just told me. I said, will removal work and make it safe? And you said no. And now you said it will work. So why are you doing it? If it's not going to make it safe, absolutely. It's not a solution. Education and awareness is something you need a bit of a lesson in, sir.
You're arrogant and intolerant.
No worries, mate. Oh, thanks for that. Thanks for your time. I appreciate it. That's what you're doing now, mate. I'll catch you later.
I'm just getting bored.
Australian, mate. I come from out bush, if that's what you're asking.